press the bell icon and never miss any update from WhatsApp Bollywood.
Hello everyone, I'm Shreya and you're watching WhatsApp Bollywood. Till now, people from the outside were talking about nepotism. But right now, Big Boss House contestant Rahul Vaidya has pointed out nepotism in the house. Recently, he nominated Jan Kumar Sanu, saying that he is in the show because he is a nepotism product. Not just that, he also mentioned that he is inside the house because he is the son of popular singer Kumar Sanu. Well, watch the video to find out more details.
Monday's episode of game show Big Boss 14 was intense in every way. To begin with, the nomination process brought out the worst in all the contestants. In an unexpected turn of events, Jan Kumar Sanu nominated his friend Nikki Tamboli. Meanwhile, singer Rahul Vaidya nominated Jan and said, "I would like to nominate Jan Kumar Sanu because I hate nepotism. Whoever has come on the show, they have come on the basis of their hard work. Jan is on the show because he is someone's son." Rahul's remark did not go well with the inmates. Rubina Dilak was the first one to school Rahul over the use of the N-word. She added that it was very disrespectful to the art and the artist. Nishant Singh added that Rahul's comment was baseless. Pavitra Punya too said that Rahul's reason was not good. To note, Jan is son of the veteran singer Kumar Sanu. He replied, "I am fortunate that Mr. Kumar Sanu is my father. Not everybody is that lucky. Unfortunate for you." He explained that his parents got separated when he was very young and that he was raised by his mother. Jan also stated that Rahul might have said what he said because he was angry about losing the singing task that took place earlier in the house, where Rahul lost to Jan. Rubina, Jasmine, Abhinav, Pavitra and Nishant stood by Jan. Now Jan's mother, Rita Bhattacharya, broke her silence on Rahul's nepotism remark. She told Spot Boy, "If Rahul feels that Jan is in the show because of nepotism, how come they are both on the same platform right now? If according to Rahul, there is a difference between the insider and outsider, then how come he is on the same platform where my son is?" Jan's father, Kumar Sanu, has sung almost 23,000 songs till now. So being his son, he must have at least sang 23 songs in the industry with his father's support. But aisa nahi hai, kyunki Jan ne jo kuch bhi achieve kiya hai, apni badolat aaya hai. Means, but it isn't so because whatever Jan has achieved, he has done it on his own.
Well, do you agree with Rahul Vaidya? Let us know in the comments below. And for more such updates, keep watching WhatsApp Bollywood.